This is a really neat little habitat that we're working on right now. It's actually home to a little family of endangered ring-tailed lemurs. I worked with some Girl Scouts on a project to take these ropes that were actually used by acrobats in Austin. They use them for a show once, and then the ropes are basically going to be thrown away. And rather than throw away these ropes, I gave them to the Girl Scouts and said, you know, this is up to you guys to do some sort of unique structures for primarily primates. And one of the things I asked them to do was sort of make ladders and cargo netting. And within this habitat, you'll actually see some of the projects that these Girl Scouts made using these ropes that were donated by a bunch of Austin acrobats. Kecko is a particularly special little guy here at Primarily Primates. He's actually a little expat. He came to us from a household in Houston. And this is a few months ago, but I got a call from a woman who basically said that she had acquired Kecko as an infant and got along really well with her and her daughter. But eventually, when he started reaching sexual maturity, and this is roughly, for him, was right around 7, he started, in particular, getting very, very dangerous. And Kecko had actually jumped on the back of her neighbor and was very, very aggressive. And at that point, she basically had to place Kecko in a parrot cage where he actually remained in the parrot cage for the next 10 years. The woman was really, really concerned about the future of Kecko because she felt that she could do more for him. And then that's when she contacted Primarily Primates. He had these really unusual sort of growths that were on his face. They looked like tumors, but they were sort of like these long extended moles. I don't even know how to begin to describe them. And he was very overweight, and he didn't have a lot of space to move around in. We introduced him into a bigger habitat, and I decided to introduce him to a female named Scarlet. And Kecko just turned out to be a really, really loving little male, and just, they're great buddies now. If you look at Kecko now compared to when he first arrived here, you'll see a very, very different animal. He's much more leaner. He's much more active. Those tumors that we thought were on his face are completely gone now. What an amazing transition to see an animal come out of a pet home looking the way he did to seeing him now in a family of his own.